So we've checked out of our hostel and we are on the hunt for some food before we take the bus to Frankfurt. And I think we're gonna try to catch a boat tour as well. Behind us we've got Shihani and Neal from New Delhi, India that are gonna join us today. What do you think of the size of your coffee?
I wouldn't be jumping off the walls, by the way.
Are you studying here?
We'll miss you.
We'll miss you guys. Bye.
All right, sorry.
You didn't cry. Oh,
no. Oh, yeah. That's good right there.
Thank you. We got it.
It was great meeting you guys.
For about, I don't know, 2-3 hours now since they said we could check in, guaranteed by 3. And we've had to leave, now about 5, and we've had to leave our luggage in the luggage storage to go around town because they are still not cleaned and ready. Not bad.
It is not, right?
Poof. Yes. Poof Brau House.
Yeah.
as you can see, last night we had a pretty good time at the Hofbräuhaus, and we are headed back into Munich now to find something to eat and join Oktoberfest, or sightsee, or whatever. So we stepped off at a little cafe and got some, I think he got the lasagna over here. We got the Hawaiian pizza for Alan.
To feed 5 people.
Yeah, for 5 people. We got the penne bolognese. And then our nice English to German translation book. So we just came out of a shopping center where Chris bought $130 sunglasses.
Yeah,
what's How do you say sunglasses in German?
Sonnenbrille.
Sonnenbrille. Something seems to be on fire here in Munich.
Gary was
helping
the climate.
Yeah.
Somebody got drunk, was making food, and passed out.
Yeah, he's gonna go straight to the bikes, yeah. Quarters and arms.
Right? That's friendship.
Yeah.
Getting your drunk buddy home.
I think the both.
I think that, yeah, the both.
The both. Maybe I'm in the head.
We're getting drenched. And we got a little opening in the tent up there. That's not helping things. Prost!
Snapchat's even got a world story going for Oktoberfest.
Yeah, I say Twitter.